It was challenging. At some points, it was frustrating.
It's my third year competing.
This is my second.
It's our first really big competition.
I really enjoyed seeing how the competition has evolved.
Teamwork's very important.
That first 10 minutes of like adrenaline like pumping through you. All right, I got it. We got to go, go, go.
It's the live action event where they're pitted against other students, other universities.
Kept looking at the clock. We were like, oh, snap. It's been an hour already. Oh, no.
This helps showcase the best of the best.
These folks are the future of cybersecurity.
Competition starts at 08. Red team activity starts at 08:30. Have a great competition.
We're feeling good. We're excited, you know. Loving the energy here.
NCX is the NSA's cybersecurity exercise. It's an opportunity of all different students from all the U.S. service academies and different ROTC institutions to be able to come together and compete in just all things cyber.
It's a vital program to develop our next generation of cyber warriors and leaders.
The NCX gives our students a great opportunity to showcase their talent, take part of their education, what they've been building up over the years while they're at the university, really apply it to a real world competition.
So good news, I found a long list of passwords. Bad news, long list of passwords.
The topics in cybersecurity are very theoretical in nature. You learn them from a textbook, you might have a lab in class in the academic realm, but actually applying them firsthand is much more difficult.
We're trying really hard, but I don't think we're gonna actually get anywhere.
Our security is kind of lax right now.
You're taking software and, you know, using some tools to do instrumentation on it and figure out exactly how does it work, how does it tick, and are there any secrets within it that you can extract?
Try to answer that if you have what that says, because I can't get into it.
How AES works is it just has a key embedded into the AES itself, and you're just not supposed to know it.
NSA is looking for all sorts of work roles, everything from language analysts, intel analysts, network defenders, and technical experts. The cool thing is NCX practices all of that.
I really like the introduction of the reverse engineering tools. I love using Ghidra, the problem solving, critical thinking. It really puts your skills to the test, makes you have to think out of the box.
That is the worst password I have ever seen. You guys might want to implement multi-threading to make it faster too.
Oh my god.
No, yep, that's it, that worked. Start the next one, start the next one.
So I think we have to encrypt it first before we put it into the database, and then
yeah. That's for something. I may not know what I'm doing, but I'm good at it.
Freshman year, I was gonna drop computer science, cybersecurity. I had no clue what was going on. The professor was like, hey, let's show you some cyber operations and computer science. Just do these competitions, get hands-on experience. And then I actually clicked that this could be my jam, this could be my calling.
I think NCX definitely helped broaden my perspectives a little bit. I actually had a minor concentration in cybersecurity. I kind of started to like more of the computer science and the cyber side of it, so I decided to switch and become a full-on cybersecurity major.
I was studying chemistry. I did one cryptography challenge and I was immediately hooked and just kind of never looked back.
I really enjoy the more personal one-on-one and kind of destroying the stereotype that you either get cyber or you don't, and really encouraging the fact that if you don't know anything in the beginning, that is okay, because that's how I started.
That's what I'm confused about.
Yeah, because then you could, if you didn't do this step, it's not secure.
Exactly.
Are you confident on your answers for Q4 and Q5?
I'm very confident.
I love to come back to see how far I've come in my knowledge and test myself and also meet new people. Since I'm new to the cyber world, I definitely had to do a lot of learning to build up to NCX. And I definitely learned a lot being in NCX. I know what I have to work on next.
When you're all utilizing the same machine, it's really hard to be able to accomplish everything if everyone's working at once. So the biggest and most important factor that we really had to learn was how to communicate effectively.
Yes. Whatever goes, goes.
As we know, there are cyber attacks that are happening every single day.
The demand for cybersecurity warriors is greater than ever.
We've seen a much more focused response to increasing attacks on various industries and critical infrastructure in the United States.
You know, we collect this intel, and then if we get hacked and they see all the information we're seeing, then our entire operation is gone.
There are many more systems that are online, more of an attack surface for the nation. So having those skill sets is something that even as military, we need.
It's important that we have cybersecurity professionals that are going out there that are protecting those networks and helping to find the bad guys when they get into our networks and then ideally get them kicked out.
I might have found the key. It's got this thing here called static key 3. Mm-hmm.
For me, I've been more defensive focused in a lot of my studies, and some of the modules were more offensive based. So anytime you solve a hard puzzle or challenge, it feels great.
I don't know how it works, but it's working.
It worked. It worked.
I'm trying it. I'm sending it. We got it.
Oh my god.
Just randomly kind of searching.
I gotta find some way to hear this code, to tell what this is.
Maybe I should have to, like, write it out, you know?
Or I can get some kind of listener on here. Yep, that's gonna be way more effective.
You get a bunch of people who are passionate about cybersecurity and cyber operations, and we're all in the same room, we're all like-minded individuals, but we all have different talents, and all of a sudden, at the end of the day, we have a solution and we solved it within a limited time frame.
Did we just win?
No, we did not just win.
The winning institution is United States Military Academy. Give it up for them, please.
I think the skills that the NCX teaches are very comparable to jobs that we have. Understanding what an attack looks like from the adversary's perspective, what an attack looks like from the defender's perspective, are all valuable skills that we use every day within the Cyber National Mission Force and U.S. Cyber Command.
Having people who are prepared to act in those critical moments is going to be key.
I think NCX is probably one of the most foundational opportunities that any individual can receive. To be able to better understand just how important defensive and offensive cyber operations are to this country, but also how we can better prepare ourselves to be able to stand firm as a cyber superpower in this ever-growing world of cyberspace.